as if Mark thought he was going to pull to the left of Kovalainen, and Kovalainen started to get last.
Oh no! Mark Webber's gone right up there. Oh, Mark Webber has gone completely over the top there of Heikki Kovalainen. Thankfully, he's all right. He's thrown out his steering wheel. What an impact that was.
Safety car's out, of course. That's a carbon copy of something we saw in the GP2 race as well. He was trying to slipstream the Lotus.
Now, here we go, Martin. What was going on then?
As if Mark thought he was going to pull to the left of Kovalainen, and Kovalainen started to get out of his way. Just a misunderstanding there, and clearly Mark caught him at a vast rate of knots, quicker than he probably anticipated, and all credit to the design of the car and the regulations. Yeah, he was trying to just steal as too much of a slipstream there, and I think Heikki was a bit confused as to which way he was going to go. He felt he'd given him space, and Mark wanted to just take a bit more slipstream out of it. Let's watch from...
Whoa. What a picture that is. Heavens above. Off.